Hey everyone, making bagpipes. Yeah, have a bass drone here that has no bush in it yet. You can see it's completely empty there. And we're gonna try some new techniques to come up with the best sound. Pretty sure Richard Parks gonna be calling me any minute now. And I have money on the lemon and lime zester, the juicer. It's gonna be the best bush. So here we go. My lovely assistant, Evan Mackay. There you go. He wouldn't wear a bikini for us, but here we go. Here it is, just plain, no bush. There you go. All right, what are we going on to first? Okay, we have a tenor drone stock as a bush. That's good. Okay, so we tenor drone bush, and now we have a megaphone bush, if you will. Really pulls out the A, doesn't it? Really pulls out the A. Oh, we have just a tenor drone top. We have a fully bored, unfinished bass drone top with no bush as well to combine with this bass drone top with no bush. And that's the brown note. My assistant just pooped himself. All right. 1903 McDougal Channer. This is really stupid for us to do, but here we go. It sounds pretty good, actually. Easy drone read. We have an easy drone read there, too. Easy drone read. You can use these at the bottom and the top of your bagpipe. I'm going to get a new assistant if you can't hold that steady. Put it back in there. Hold it steady. Not as good as the old three McDougal Channer. Okay. Toilet paper roll. Oh, that's, I have money on this bad boy. Okay. A lemon or lime juicer. Here we go. No, turn it around the right way, assistant. Thank you. Assistant. So good. Good as the O3, but it's still pretty good. Now this is a Costco brand or Kirkland unopened 2-ply roll of toilet paper. That's just as good as a lemon juicer. And here we have a massive funnel. I really wish you had some pom-poms, because this is just like full on. This is for when it's raining right there. So I think that just about does everything that we've got here. Please, in the comment section, pick which one was your best. I had this one, had money on this guy. Second best is what I think. The 03 McDougal Channer is definitely the best bush. So, anybody that has these things could probably sell them for a decent amount of money. Probably 25 bucks or so. 15 bucks, 20 bucks if you have some 03 McDougal Channers. All right, that's it for tricks and tips. I don't know if this really qualifies.